these are the setups. I want at the most 90 degrees in your knees, okay? You can even bring your heels a little bit closer to your body if you want to. All right, you're always keeping your head off the ground and your shoulders slightly off the ground at the same time. Your hands are by your ears, okay? So making sure they're not coming all the way down, okay? So we keep constant tension on that core. At the same time with the core, keeping that belly button pushed down, all right, into the spine, that's gonna create activation through the entirety of the core. And then what we're doing is we're coming up, okay? Sit-ups, all right? Trying to counterbalance with the feet, okay? Making sure that if you need to, you can put something on top of your feet, okay? That's gonna keep you down. And you don't need to come all the way up, it's gonna take tension off the core. All right, we're coming up to about here, just so that your shoulders haven't quite reached the hips, and we're controlling them down, all right? It's always rolling the spine up, and we're coming down and rolling the spine down. So we're not slamming down on the ground. Those guys are the sit-ups.